one is going to be caught for a touchdown by Tyreek Hill. Two receivers basically going into the same area.